Gentlemen, we can rebuild him. We have the technology.
And it is now my great honor to introduce the president-elect of the United States of America, Joe Biden.
The world's first bionic man. Better than he was before. Better, stronger, faster.